The Kapil Sharma Show will extend a very warm welcome to the most adored couple, Ritesh Deshmukh and Janelia D'Souza. The duo will be seen spending a great time on the set, full of laughter and interesting banter. In conversation, Kapil asked whether Janelia playing Ritesh's wife in the movie Masti was the director's choice, to which Pat came Ritesh reply, "Nahin, actually Milab Zaveri ne Indu ji ke saath milkar hame cast kiya tha. Strange baat kya thi ki 2002 mein humne date karna chalu kiya aur 2003 mein shooting ke dauran ek sequence aata hai jahan hamari shaadi hoti hai. And it was very unreal that relationship ke ek saal mein hum dono baithe hain aur shaadi kar rahe hain." To which Janelia added, "Tabhi hum logo ko laga that we don't know where the future is, so let's enjoy this." Ritesh further added, "Hame tab nahi pata tha ki hamara relationship shaadi mein culminate ho ya na ho, lekin wo moment hamare liye bahut amazing tha." Further in the show, Janelia reveals that she plans on making a comeback in the movies.